Next, we have Ayub B. Norisha. Next on the list, we have Yong Jia Lee.